I know who it is that you seek. Boromir, son of Denethor, has come to their realm, and we have taken his full measure. Others, too, visited these woods. Some have found what they sought, others know what they must do. They have left Lothlorien and journeyed south. But theirs is a long road filled with danger. You fall behind, for they have taken the river and passed through hostile lands to the falls of Braros. The elves will grant you and your small company gifts to aid you in your quest. They will guard and guide you to Rohan's plains. If your heart is true, you will find a way to continue on the path they have opened before you.
Company of Uruk-hai passed this way.
What of the party from Rivendell?
It's difficult to tell. Wait. Here.
You should not scout so far ahead. These lands are filled with danger.
Have you been following us?
For many days. Your companion requested it.
Yes. I cannot protect all of you all of the time.
I am perfectly able to defend myself.
I have buried others who spoke those words.
I thank you for your aid. How may I be of service?
We must cleanse these gullies. Help me assemble patrols so we may cut past the rear guard of Uruk-hai.
You need not tarry in this place, for Boromir, eldest son of Denethor, will never reach these lands. He has passed from this world. He traveled in the company of great warriors, but in his heart he desired their overthrow.
Could have been mine! It should be mine! Give it to me!
To his redemption, he fell defending the weakest of them. He was struck down by the Uruk-hai of Saruman, who now roam freely in these lands. The mission you were given has ended. You are free of your burden. Join us in our quest.
well. Find all of my elves, Gondorian, and we shall be strong enough to fight our way out of this maze of rock.
These are perilous times for Eoma, Chief Marshal of the Mark and nephew to King Théoden. He alone challenges the King's advisor, Grima Wormtongue, a base and deceitful tool of Saruman. Through Grima, the White Wizard has captured the mind of the King. And by Théoden's feeble hand, Eoma and his most loyal men have been banished upon pain of death. Still, his riders will not abandon the plains of Rohan. Seek them, for their loyalty lies upon our side, and they will be trusted allies in times of need.
Rohan's warriors must use that cave as an outpost.
It would appear they suffer heavy casualties defending their frontier.
How do we find a way inside?
Deeper in the ravines, we shall find it.
The Ent Shepherds must command Fangorn to defend itself. For only they can compel the trees to uproot themselves. For the power of the Earth to survive, they must awaken. And should they wake, they must then decide to march to war. Saruman prepares his army. We must prepare ours. Long has the River Anduin flowed from the heart of Middle-earth to the far reaches of Gondor, and long have the elves defended it. Kings of Numenor sat upon tall seats of stone, surveying this realm. For across it traveled enemies of both man and elf. Easterlings from Rûm, orcs from Mordor, and now, Saruman's Uruk-hai. again on the other side.
You are transformed.
Yes, the need is great.
What are you doing here?
At this moment, warning you of orcs ahead. Rohan, home of the Horse Lords. The people of the Riddermark are strong and proud. Rohan knows little of the elves, though they do not press them by their presence. At Meadowsend, the court of Edoras, dwelled Theoden, king of Rohan. Do not hope for his welcome, for Saruman has stolen his mind. Long has Rohan been the ally of your kingdom of Gondor, but like their king, the ties grow weak. Saruman prepares war upon Rohan, and it shall come soon. Already he incites the wild men, Rohan's ancient enemy.
Careful, my friend.
What is that grinding sound?
I believe this is the den of a very old, very hungry warg.
Ah! He almost took me head off!
Hurry, in here! We have a real battle on our hands!
Oh!
leave behind the strength of the elves, but you do not travel alone. Great powers have been thrown down, and new powers have arisen. The world is again changing. And as a departing gift, the elves will do their part. Stay true to your course, for help will come when you require it most. Yes, I do return, for my job is not finished. Long in Moria, I grappled with the Balrog of Morgoth. His power is a corrupt version of my own. He could not prevail, and so I threw him down to his utter ruin. And in the time thereafter, I found myself returned to this world and to your needs. I shall soon find my friends and lead them upon their journey. It is now up to you to reach the plains of Rohan. Convince Irma of your allegiance. Saruman still tugs at your mind. I can sense it. For long has he sat at the center of our councils. We know Saruman for what he is, now that he has betrayed members of his order. I could not be held in his trap, but now Saruman sets one for you. He He turns Rohan against its defenders and seeks to ambush or betray all who come to its defense. You must gather Eomer's scattered Rohirrim. Assemble east of Helm's Deep. There I shall meet them. Some of the party you met in Moria hunt orc in these lands. You must track them. Aragorn of the Dunedain is a relentless ranger. He shall find others of his company in due course. Saruman's Uruk-hai now roam these lands. They will reach Fanghorn, where great events will be set in motion as Master Elrond foretold.
We plan to ambush some Isengard Uruk-hai.
What shall my group do?
Prepare to charge when he opens fire.
I shall tell you more concerning Boromir, son of Denethor. His heart was troubled by his father's command, for he knew Denethor's cause was not just. Denethor coveted great power at all cost, even the loss of both of his sons. You will find when you reach Minas Tirith that only the power of the elves gives you force to resist the corruption that besets the world of men. Place your trust in your elf companion, for she has served me for long ages, and her heart is true. Saruman's Uruk-hai are close now to achieving their goal. They reach the edge of Fanghorn Forest. But Eomer's Rohirrim will not grant them permission to survive the night. Saruman's mind devises many treacheries. Schemes lead him to create a terrible war against this land. Mark them well. They will be used against Rohan many times in the war to come.
Too many.
Behind the horse, a captive, still alive.
Thank you. You have strange powers, lady.
Long have my people defended you unseen.
I am grateful, for I was cut off from my fellows. I did not expect to survive the night.
Travel with us. We shall help you find your company, so you may rejoin them.
Here, our forces must part ways. We shall meet again before you leave this land.
I will fulfill my part in this. He shall prove worthy of our trust.
So, now we're pushed into hostile land, lost, on foot, and without aid. This is a marvelous quest you're leading us on.